$20. How's it going, everybody? Random teams number two, Contenders Football, full 12 box case breaking tonight on 1-9. So good luck. Six times. One, two, three, four, five, and six. We got Sean up top and Charlie at the bottom. Piece that right in there. Now we got the team six times. Good luck. One, two, three, four, five, and six. The Bengals up on top. Down to the Colts. So here we go. Sean, you got the Bengals. Alan, you got the Ravens. Justin, you got the Dolphins. Ryan, you got the Rams. Corey, Falcons. Adam, Broncos. Charlie, Panthers. John, Bucks. Jeff, you got the Seahawks. Phil, you got the Saints. Matthew, you got the Titans. Charlie, with I believe the last spot, got the Vikes. Moody, you got the Lions. Michael C, you got the Steelers. Adam, you got the Chargers. Vipple, you got the Raiders. Colin, you got the Redskins. Don, you got the Cardinals. Will, you got the Jaguars. Ryan, you got the Bears. John with the Texans. Moody with the Chiefs. Adam with the Bills. John with the Jets. Jonathan W. gets the Cowboys with one spot. Congrats, Jonathan. John got the Giants and the Browns. Robert T. got the Packers. Lynn, you got the Patriots. Adam, you got the Eagles. Nick, you got the 49ers. And Charlie, you got the Indianapolis Colts. So we're going to print it out. We will be right back after this. All right, we're back. Where's the camera? There it is. Good luck. Here we go. Random teams, no trades. Here we go. Get McDavid to sit with you. Alright, good luck, everybody. My last contenders was 1 hour and 7, so let's see if we can surpass it.
First one.
Not bad. There's a Zeke.
RPA?
Just a
RPA, I mean the
rookie ticket, yeah.
Rookie ticket, sorry. Not his practice.
Oh, this pack is like crazy. It's like all greasy. Kind of gross.
Somebody was eating while they were
packing
it.
Feel that pack right there. Isn't that, doesn't it feel greasy?
Oh, yeah, it does.
That's weird, isn't it?
Somebody was eating.
I know. So they were packing the cards. All these packs are. Oh. That's weird.
I would think, let's say they 70. It's still 200 bang.
Are they eating Whataburger down there? Panini? Packing them? 70? Are they going to authenticate? Are they going to? You can do what a lot of guys do. You're talking about keep some. So yeah, Jason is live right now, guys, if you want to go check him out. He's going to be breaking all night tonight. Yeah, I think this contender is pretty nice this year. Last year was so-so, I thought. I thought that 2014 was really good. This year looks pretty solid, though.
Have a hard look at the fucking car, right?
All right, here we go.
In your vault, as long as it takes,
we got a Ricardo Lewis, rookie ticket auto for the Browns.
Maybe one day they'll grade an 8.5. But I think the 8.5,
DeForest Buckner.
Even in a Beckett 8 holder, or a Beckett vintage
holder. Those codes throw me off. We got a Von Bell rookie ticket auto for the Saints. Or rookie roundup auto, I should say. We got Bronson Kafusi. Bam. Ravens. Joey Bosa. Dan Marino. Wow, look at that. Connor Cook, Dak Prescott, dual auto. Both picked in the round number 4. That's a randomizer. Raiders is Vipple. Cowboys is Jonathan. 29 out of 40. Very nice. Nice start to this case. Wendell Smallwood. See that dual auto? To 249, Marcus Mariota. We got to 99, Carr Cooper. Got some bees. We got Mike Thomas for the LA Rams.
So what's telling me is PSA has a picture of it. Well, because the back, the front was... The color, the contrast, the corners, the edges, everything. The centering was probably, you know, 55, 45.
Touchdown tandems.
But it had a huge stain on the back.
Cody Kessler.
Stain. So I said, you know, you can spend some money.
Blake Bortles.
Yeah, you can. What's his name? The car doctor out of New York.
Yeah, there's a few people that, you know, what the hell is his name?
You even got the legal guy, the restoration guy who runs ads.
What's 5K in my hand?
Right?
That dual auto?
Right.
I wouldn't go that far.
They're going to say, okay, you spent enough money on this card.
Yeah, I do have Series 1 Mac. You want to do some Series 1?
And this is the thing with mine, right?
That is for sure.
So that would have been cool if they met each other in the Super Bowl.
Right? 175 did, 180 did. Okay, the card is clearly there.
Bob is 2. So Triple Threads coming up next, everybody.
Yeah.
Yeah, Ezekiel Elliott is a redemption. He's already signed his cards though, so. I think if you redeem them, you should get them pretty quickly. We got legendary contenders.
So I've already talked a lot of guys that have been for years. You know, they can't. You know, you have the set $6,000. You've had it for 10 years. You've carried from national to national. So if I can guarantee you $6,000 for that set,
Braxton Miller.
You can sign you that set.
Chris Moore.
What we'll do is we'll sell. Everybody gets a card.
Yeah.
So you just randomize the numbers and you get the card number. So people will pay a little
bit. We got, wow, nice. That's pretty cool. 32 out of 99 for the Vikings. Mike Zimmer, the coach.
You can buy 30 spots if you want.
Playoff ticket auto. That's pretty cool. We got Devontae Booker, 45 out of 49. Playoff ticket auto.
Oh, no, I was taking pictures of the picket team. See, this McDavid almost sells for 600. So the guy that bought the picket team, he
Eli Manning?
Yeah, almost.
Yeah.
He didn't make it my back.
Well, yeah, he did. But he had other spots.
He will.
And then,
one day.
Yeah. Justin Simmons, rookie ticket auto. Broncos. We got 19 of 99 Paxton Lynch.
The better patch yourself
at one. Did you get the photos I took?
Yeah, the three colored.
You want I took the line.
I took them on the mat. I didn't take them.
Oh, yeah, no, I seen. I did took it on the mat too around.
I like the
you got Jordan Payton to 99. Excuse me. And Mike Thomas.
That's the out of 99 that I got. Look at that patch.
Are these out of that case?
We're not doing...
Are these out of that case?
I don't know. I don't know what you did with
those. No, these were just sitting right there.
Yeah, I didn't put them there. But yeah, those are from this case.
So I'm taking these away.
Because some guy was tracking them. The guy that bought the Edmonds Brothers and all the 50 teams. There's this guy that tracks them. He says there's over like 50 available still. That are not marked. That are not like...
And they're still in
case. No personals of this. We only have one case left.
I mean, that's why you're going to see a lot of people trying to buy cases.
Yeah, they would cool down a little bit. I don't know how much they would, though, because, I mean, Cowboys look like they're set for a while.
Alright, next box. Cole Lindy wants his car sleeves and top loaded.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Man. Oh, you saw that?
ASAP.
Wow.
Chaos.
He goes, so there could be a 99.
Yeah, but how do we know?
I know. But
see,
yeah, I know. But he's always, so technically, so he had a 99 and another player in there. You know, like a Larkin or Nikolai Ehlers or Max Domi. You know, all the 99s are there. So there's like six.
Are they all valuable?
Well, they all sell for more than the spot price, that's for sure. So like Domi, I think, sells for like 400. Nikolai Ehlers sells for 100 or 400, depending on the patch, obviously. More. Connor McDavid has more crazy
colors.
Yeah,
kind of boring.
Yeah, I mean, but there's some that are cheaper that can sell for like $15. That's just one color, two colors barely. But like nice expensive. But you know, I still would like to see what's in there. I mean, do they dare put another McDavid like in another like one of these?
I
want to
see what's in there.
I know, that's the thing. Yeah. But it'll sell eventually. I mean, but yeah, people just want to get cases. It's just like we can't.
Yeah,
I know that too.
But beyond that. I mean, I was almost tempted just to say, you know, offer this guy, like, hey, let me give you X amount of money for the rest of, you know, that case.
Just to see, yeah.
Yeah, just to see what's in it.
Yeah.
So we can get a fresh case of it at some point.
Yeah. Yeah, we're going to try to get more.
Yeah,
no. I've... I'm a man. I can handle the packs. I could be shoveling snow or something. There's a lot worse things than opening packs. So doesn't make me. I mean, sometimes, like when I was doing like the 20 case breaks in like Bowman, maybe my hands hurt a little bit. But this stuff, it's pretty easy. We used to do only breaks like this. We didn't do much of like the NT and the Flawless and all that. We kind of specialized in like some of the base heavy stuff, so I'm used to it.
Used to what?
The base heavy breaks.
Yeah.
The 249 Golden Tate.
Nick is a pro, man.
I could be shoveling snow, that's what I said.
Wow.
Or like mud or something.
It's Joe's day off.
And then he drew them, and I'd sell it for him. So I used to do that for 4 years. I used to sell it.
We got Cody Core. That's a small little card shop. Rookie Ticket Auto.
And then I got connected with Mike, and I was like, well, this is a great idea. Like, this is awesome.
And it's fun.
Yeah, it's fun, too. And I was like, damn, this is a great idea. But, yeah, he still sells in ribs. I mean, he has some really nice stuff, too. I was there when he pulled, although it doesn't sell for much no more, but probably, he hasn't
counted
it 101.
Shield.
Some guy
like portals.
Before the Super Bowl, like $9,000, but he's like not willing to sell it because he's just like, it's not like I need the money.
Yeah.
But I want to keep it because what if he becomes Hall of Fame or
we got Tavon Young.
But it was still really nice. But
cracked ice auto, 2 out of 24, nice for the Raiders.
I know he would have. I know, but he's just like, it's fine. He likes to just keep it.
And that's my thing, dude. Nothing is not for sale. Everything's for sale. It's just about the price.
Exactly. Yeah.
Allen without
he
one.
Wanted, if it was over, if it was 10, he would have took it. He's like, because I just wanted to sell.
Trevor Davis, rookie
like
ticket auto.
Number, right? 10
exactly.
Sounds a lot better 10, than
9.
Nine.
Yeah.
All right. I got to figure out something
that's coming. AJ Green. We got Malcolm Mitchell, rookie ticket auto.
What exactly?
Wait, you can hold it, too.
I
want
to get
it.
You don't have to
spend it right away.
Dak Prescott, we got Darren Lee.
Hey Jason?
Yeah.
Going forward?
Yeah.
Today going forward, did you
We got a rookie ticket variation, Adam Thielen for the Vikings.
So this would just be
Charlie with that one. Kenny Clark, rookie ticket auto. And cracked ice of Ryan Tannehill, 17 of 24, jersey number on that one. I don't know what that's worth. I would check eBay, man. I couldn't tell you off the top of my head.
Jason's calling Alabama.
No, Alabama's gonna steamroll.
Wow.
Where's your
stand,
dude?
I want Clemson to win.
If you buy, what, a case? Oh,
Oh, yeah, yeah, because, like, if you buy one breaks, it's a little bit more because it's just shipping. So when someone messages me, like, instead of you going and buying off the break, you know, if you want to, like, check that box, if we have it available, mm-hmm. then you can message them and try to contact them. Just a little bit off the
break. Right there.
A large help.
Like
yeah, well, there's some people like last on Saturday, some guy came in our physical customer line, and he liked it a lot. He liked it, you know, so he's just like, some guy told me,
you know, we do a little pack stacking thing?
Nah,
like,
not enough room. Yeah, I think Bam will crush him, but I want Clemson to win.
Yeah, we all want Clemson. Unless you're like my buddy Alfred.
There's more Alabama fans than there are like Cowboys fans. There's so many Alabama fans. And I think half Alabama fans like never even entered the state of Alabama.
Mike, where's all the series one at?
Aiden, you missed a lot.
Series one.
A lot of packs have been opened so far. It's on our YouTube page though. All of the breaks so far, and you can kind of rewind it if you're on the live stream. This case. Jared Goff, Tyreek Hill. We got Shaq Lawson. Rookie ticket auto. We got Justin Simmons, rookie ticket auto.
Yeah, Jason, I'll email Bowman to see if it's okay.
Champ ticket to 99, Brandon Marshall. We got Chase Reynolds to 49, playoff ticket auto. We got DeAndre Washington, rookie ticket auto. Jakeem Grant, rookie ticket auto, 8 of 99. Playoff ticket to 249, DeAndre Hopkins. We got a duel. Those will get randomized. Daniel Braverman, rookie ticket auto for the Bears.
Yeah, I did, Jason. I did number 6.
Braxton Miller.
Yeah. You got some, you got a Dylan Strong.
Ron Moon.
Jersey auto.
Got a little duel. Paul Perkins.
Or can you just kind of wing it? Because they know, the people on the other end that are buying know.
Got Langford.
So that's it, man. One case left, Nick.
I know, right?
Random to get.
I'm gonna make Joe break it though.
Ooh.
I know. I hopped on Saturday, and Joe was like that.
I know.
Is there anybody that could do some National Treasures racing? Yeah, I saw that book.
That NASCAR racing is sick.
That NK? Yeah. I'm thinking about starting the Jaspy NASCAR channel.
That'd be pretty cool.
And do it like Monday through Friday, 10 to 3. 10 to 3, Monday through Friday.
What would it be named?
Jaspy's Auto Land. No. Jaspy's
Racing Land?
Racing Land? It doesn't
really tie in.
Jaspy's Redneck Land? No. Jaspy's it could be Stock Car Land.
And
the logo
could be like the old school rainbow?
Yeah.
That'd be cool.
It could be Jaspy's Stock Car Land.
No, that's too long.
It could be Jaspy's Auto Land. I don't know. We got to get some suggestions from the room.
That is tricky. I guess it can't be NASCAR because you might do like Formula One.
Right.
I would just think Jaspy's Racing Land. Yeah, we just hit one in the last case, Darren. And I think Joe's hit one or two.
I'm going to give this place a call, South Bay, whatever.
South Bay Sport. They might, I'm not sure what their hours are.
It says six.
They'll be there at six. It's probably a 20-minute ride. Just go. PCH is right there. Not this.
We got Xavien Howard for the Dolphins. Tajay Sharp. John Elway. Got a little duel there. Alex Collins. .400 points. Johnny Holton, rookie ticket autograph for the Raiders. Eddie George. We got Dan Vitale, 19 out of 99. Dan Vitale for the Bucks.
Yeah, these Series 1 cards are really nice.
We got Jonathan Williams.
Peter Mrazek, jersey.
/99, Travis Benjamin. MVP tenders, Eli. And another Jacoby Brissett. Yeah, no problem, Darren. Yeah, we've hit a couple Zeeks. I don't know if we've hit any Dak rookie tickets. I know I saw some Dak like insert autographs, like the rookie roundup and whatnot. Times this game start. What product do I miss from Topps? I miss Topps Chrome Football. Topps Chrome was out, I'd definitely pick up some Carson Wentz stuff. Definitive I like, but that was a 1 year product. I guess maybe trying to think. Platinum was fun. Topps Platinum. There's a lot of Topps products in this. I think Panini's done pretty well though this year. Oh yeah, Top Supreme for sure. Yeah, I love the Top Supreme. That was definitely fun to rip too. Easy too, it's just like one pack and bam. Jarrell Presley to 49 for the Vikings. $17 out of $49. Shows him in a Vikings uniform, but it goes to the Packers. Packers logo on the back there. We got another Trevor Davis.
You got Patrick Laine and Mitch Marner.
Gotta center it a little better. We got nice Tajay Sharp. Cody Kessler. $250 points. We got Von Bell, rookie ticket auto. Von Bell. 67 of 99 Trevor Siemian. Championship ticket. We got playoff ticket to $249, Stephon Diggs. We got a nice Robbie Anderson, who had a pretty solid end to the year for the Jets. Touchdown Tandems. And the rest is base. But yeah, there were some pretty solid Panini products, I felt like, this year. Plus, they got all of their flagship stuff coming out this year, too. Like NT Football, all those type of products, Flawless. I like Preferred a lot this year for Panini. I think Preferred is a pretty solid break. I like Contenders. I like Doptic a lot too. Those are pretty fun breaks. Alright. Six boxes to go halfway through. Random teams, number two. We haven't pulled any of those, Darren. I don't think so. I didn't watch all the breaks from Friday, Saturday, but I think I would have heard if we pulled any of those. I know that looks pretty cool too. That Panini's Honors. That looks pretty cool. As long as it doesn't end up like the the replay. And I didn't mean to cough there. Hey, what's up, Cruz? Justin, how's it going? I think the golden tickets are in hobby. Yep, they're just in retail. Those are like some of the big chasers. I don't know for sure, but I remember seeing people pulling them last year. I know the Super Bowl tickets are hobby. I don't know about the golden tickets. So like I said, we got a flight to catch later tonight, so I'll be off after the triple threads coming up, but Jason will be live all night, youtube.com/JaspysHockeyland, so go check him out if you guys are wanting to get some breaks done. To 249, we got Le'Veon Bell, gotta help sort some stuff and print some labels tonight as well. Brandon Williams. Rookie ticket. We got Jay Lee to 199. Gotta hold it a little lower. Okay, now I know. Why don't I just tilt my camera up? There we go. That should be should be better. We got Roger Lewis, rookie ticket auto. Now it's too high. Oh, they're hobby exclusive. Yeah, that's what I thought. We got Brady Gronk. Yeah, I remember some being pulled last year. I don't think we've ever pulled one. 2014 contenders, we must have done like 15, 20 cases, and I don't think we pulled any. I think they're all redemptions, though, and then they send you like a brick of gold. Similar to the card design. Paxton Lynch. And nice, Paxton Lynch. 13 out of 25. Sepia championship ticket auto. If it does, then that is technically would be number 6. Nice. Man, Ron, come on, man. Trying to throw me off loops. My brain's already noodled today. We got some base. We got Jonathan Stewart to 99. Got Barry Sanders. Ricardo Lewis to 149. We got Scooby Dooby Doo. Scooby Wright. Sepias are nice. it sepia or sepia? I always say.
Yeah,
I used to say sepia. Now I'm throwing myself for a loop. Sepia, sepia. I've heard people say sepia. It might be sepia. I'll have to throw it on a Twitter poll. Sepia or sepia? How do you say it? But that's the problem. The problem about the internet is you can't decide an argument anymore because almost everything is like 50-50. There's like half the people on this pool who think this answer is right, half the other. You used to be able to like settle an argument because there'd be like only one or two people who disagreed if like between your friends. Now you throw it up on the internet on like a poll and it's like the most is like 60-40 or something. So I bet it's split. I bet half people say sepia. I bet half the people say sepia. And it's just a mishmash. You'll never get an answer. All right. So Jonathan, we got to get you some Cowboys. We need another Zeke. Adam's got the Eagles. Need some other hitless teams to get on the board here. Yeah, it's like GIF and JIF. I've always said GIF. I think people say JIF are crazy. But I think the creator of the GIF actually says it's JIF. But I mean, that just sounds ludicrous. That's the popcorn. Yeah, Creator Choice GIF, that's ludicrous. That's bananas. I do remember arguing with one of my siblings about that. Yeah, I mean, it only makes sense if it's GIF. That was Dak for a second. Malik Collins, Cowboys. And then it's like, well, tomato, tomato used to be the saying, but I mean, no one actually says tomato. I guess another one is like, is tomato a fruit or a vegetable? To 249, Jason Witten. Is it tomato that argument is? I think so, right? We got Noah Spence, Buccaneers to 199. Trevor Davis. Justin Burris. Oh, that's true. That's the only thing you can get. People who think the best breaker is Jaspies. I mean, that's clear cut. Mackenzie Alexander. That's the only non-argument that wouldn't go 50-50. Here's a Falcon. We were looking for him last break. Austin Hooper. Hoop. Rookie ticket auto. Will Fuller, sepia auto. Is this short printed? Anybody know what these are out of? It's not serial numbered. Houston Texans is John. That'd be a nice hit if it's short printed. I think Will Fuller will be really good. Big Ben. We got 1 of 10, DeForest Buckner. 1 of 10, DeForest Buckner. It's going out to Nick. Not SP from the list Panini came out with. But I mean, is there like a... I guess there's not a print run for him yet. Yeah, so I think they're still coming out with like print run it run. What am I saying? Print run info. I think last year they came out with them in like three different segments. More will be added when provided. Yeah. We got four boxes to go, ya boy fam. Triple Threads Baseball's next. Boxes to go. Good luck. David Morgan, Vikings. Darren Lee. We got for the Chargers, Hunter Henry, rookie roundup auto. I thought it was going to be autographed for Zane. To 199, Cobb and Aaron Rodgers. We got Jihad Ward for the Raiders. Jihad Ward. We got Caleb Jones for the Eagles. Corey Coleman to 99.
That is uploading now. I'm going to go get a box for you. I'll be right back.
So get your spots and break. We got guys. Kenneth Farrow, rookie ticket auto. They're gonna steamroll them.
Did you not just see what Clemson did to Ohio State?
Well, Ohio State's Ohio State. Alabama's got like the best defense of all time. To 199, Jalen Marshall. Axel said the Alabama could beat the Browns.
Probably. I can picture that. They could beat the Raiders.
They could definitely beat them with Connor Cook.
Yeah, you won the third quarter, Nick.
Oh, sweet. Yeah, I was watching that game. I was so close to winning this. So, Seahawks-Lions.
Yeah, that one you almost
won. So, remember, there's 3 minutes left, and Pete Carroll is, like, chucking the ball when they're up 16. He throws it to Doug Baldwin, and if they would have kicked the field goal there, my dad would have won. If they would have not scored, I would have won.
Yeah.
And they literally scored the only thing that would have screwed me up. And the final score is higher, right? How much is the final score, like?
$50.
Yeah, so
So $50 in every
I was
game.
Lit. I already hate Pete Carroll, so
well,
now I hate him.
You still made your money back, you made $5.
Yeah.
That'll keep you going.
I know. Hopefully, I can just roll it in to the Super Bowl.
Yeah, my mom will probably start selling those, like, NFC Championship weekend.
Oh, nice.
Alabama 48-0.
No, if Alabama played the Browns would be favored by like 30 points.
Probably.
They wouldn't be able to.
I mean, just think about it. All those players that do play in the NFL were once studs, and then in the college, if not, they were nobody, but they became somebody.
You think of Alabama, they probably have like 20, 30 guys that are pro players. The Browns have literally fit, they're all pro players.
Exactly, yeah. Alabama's going to score 48 points.
Although, I would watch it.
Is it 7?
No, Alabama's favored by, like, I think at least 7, right?
7 tonight. Points, so 7 touchdown game?
I would think so. But no, I'm just joking. I don't think the Bama could actually beat the Browns.
So what do you guys want to do, guys? Browns are on the website.
Maybe if they played 100 times, Browns would beat them, or the Bama would beat them once. It's just funny that every year, for the last like 2 or 3 years, the discussion was like, could Alabama beat the Cleveland Browns? Unless it's like the Browns, like they totally given up. Like the last week of the regular season or something. I guess there's a chance. Having a little trouble with these packs here.
Me neither, but I love it. I
can
do it.
I'm getting
too
old, Nick.
What?
I'm getting too old. I pulled this 9 times with Rucker Rucker. He's at a 12.
I guess.
He's at 99. I think it's my time. For 12 to 13,000.
Your time to shine? Yeah, but once you start breaking, Joe would like be out of run. He'd like,
that's the whole point.
He'd leave time.
I never liked Joe.
One of the things that I know of that sold, Louis Noble sold to somebody. Sold this exact same card, a different number out of 12. He said he sold it.
70-99, Dak Prescott.
So I pulled a $15,000 card. Oh, PYT, yeah, the in Cup Hockey, PYT.
What's going on here? Adam Gotsis.
But they are no longer available.
Peyton Barber.
So we're just waiting for this Picker T number 3 to break. We did Picker T number 2 on Friday. I assume we'll do this one by Friday as well. We'll take it a week at a time.
We got Mackenzie Alexander.
We're down 19. We were in the high 20s on Friday.
Devontae Booker. MVP tenders, Von Miller.
Yeah, to get into a random team. Random team number 7 was the...
Got Will Fuller, Dak Prescott.
See, that's the thing.
Digital.
Where I pulled that Connor McDavid, the first half. This is number 8, is the second half. The first half.
And we got a 1/1 printing plate auto Will Fuller. Nice hit for John, right?
So there was
Houston Texans, John Parker. There you go, John. Nice hit. 1/1 magenta printing plate. Sweet hit. What team do you think is going against the Patriots in the Super Bowl? I think the Seahawks. Darren Lee to $199. Chiefs aren't going to beat the Patriots. Although I probably would like him to. We got a rookie playoff ticket RPS, Alex Collins for the Seahawks.
Like I said, if you get into one of our Cup hockey breaks, whether it's random team or a ticket team, some ticket teams are available are like $24, $24.99.
Sue Cravens, rookie ticket auto.
Just to let you guys know, when you guys buy into a Cup hockey break, you get one spot on our promotion right there, the Cup spot, Cup hockey break. At the end, when we do sell out of Cup hockey,
although my heart doesn't want the Cowboys to, although it would be good for breaking. So maybe I know what happened to your Connor Cook. I thought he was gonna save the hobby. I know Jadeveon Clowney is gonna save the hobby. We have contenders random divisions in the store, Alex, but that's our last case. We're supposed to be getting more maybe Wednesday. We'll try to get some more contenders up. Hater. Hey, I'm saying it'd be good for the hobby.
The top 15, which would be up to here, would win $100 in break credit. So $1,500 in break credit being given out. If you have 20 spots in the promo, who knows? I've never seen.
But like I said, I mean, I don't know. I think the NFC is really going to be fun to watch. I think the AFC is just going to be... Patriots route.
Not a bad deal. Like I said, you can buy a $25 team and get randomized in the Cup.
Yeah, no problem.
And get $100 in break credit, and you only pay $4 for the team. And when you be hit with that team, it'll be better.
I need a cough drop.
A lot of the bigger teams are already taken. You look at this. See, look, you got Anaheim's up there for $24.99. You have the Arizona Cowboys. That is one of the teams that has an RPA 99 and maximum. Remember, this is from a fresh case. The 50 team hockey is from a fresh case. Arizona Coyotes 54.99 for maximum. Boston Bruins 54.99. Cowboys 54. Carolina Hurricanes 34. Chicago Blackhawks, one of the bigger teams, are still available at 119.99. They have RPA 1 out of 99. Colorado 24. Columbus Blue Jackets. Blue Jackets 24. Dallas Stars 34. Panthers 29.99. Minnesota Wild $27.99,
Predators $29.99, Islanders $24.99, Ottawa $29. Alright, so we've got a 1-1 and a cracked dice auto. Let's see if we can get another one.
Tampa Bay 24%. That's it. A lot of really nice teams are available in that figure team number 3.
Daniel Braverman, rookie ticket. We got Jalen Ricard.
Let me know what you guys want to do with orders coming.
Digital.
I know some people
don't. Another Devontae Booker for the Broncos.
They don't like contenders in the main.
Broncos crushed this break.
Hockey's fun. I mean, even going to a game live is fun.
To 99 Miles Jack.
It's really fun. So let's check out some scores. I think there are a couple of teams that are playing today.
LT.
My Kings play tonight against the Ducks. I mean,
man, another Bronco, Justin Simmons.
Oh, you mean a Black Diamond, Trev. Black Diamond, they have those ring cards, yeah. So if you get Pittsburgh in a Black Diamond one box break, you're pretty much 50% chance maybe you're going to get one. Cup Hockey, they have a good checklist, you know. Really nice checklist. Here, let me pull up the Cup Hockey checklist.
We got another Mike Zimmer auto.
You guys want me to go over some teams right now?
Mike Zimmer. Coach's ticket auto. I like that.
Put it in the chat, guys. Here is the checklist. I'm going to put them in the chats.
We got a Navarro Bowman to 249 playoff ticket. We got Andy Yanovich, rookie ticket auto.
So many right here. Level 2 out of 99. So you have Sam Bennett for
Calgary. Yeah, we're going to try to get some more optic in maybe this week, late this week, maybe next week. I'm not sure if it's guaranteed, but we're going to try. Yeah, Panini Limited Football is coming out soon. That's right. And basketball, too, I think. All right, last box. Good luck. Yeah, we'll definitely have a ton of NT. We'll have a ton of National Treasures. We get every football release. Unless it's like a Donruss. Just Donruss-based Donruss or something. I saw that hit. That was nuts.
Did you see that?
That he got. That was worse than Matt Morgan hit.
I know, and he got up like in the next play.
He got next play. He got clobbered. Both of them got clobbered. But that Patrick Laine or whatever, he's a hockey player. He got absolutely destroyed.
Dude, I already got tickets to go see Laine on Saturday.
Dude, that was a cheap hit. I thought that was a cheap. Oh, yeah.
Oh, my brother thinks he should be okay. He got rocked, don't get me wrong.
That was a dirty.
He landed on his back.
That was a blindside hit. He didn't even have the puck, did he?
Well, he had it, but it was so fast. Like, it was just bang, bang. But hopefully he recovers in a week. NFL players can recover in a week.
I saw a GIF of that on Twitter. He got murdered.
There was this really good photo. Let me show
you. You got Adam Humphries, rookie ticket auto. Devonta Freeman to 249.
Someone changed his Wikipedia page to like dead. Yeah.
Dude, did you see the Matt Moore hit?
Yes, it was nuts.
His head went like 360. And he was out there next play.
Yeah.
Someone was like, Matt Moore thinks he's on Pluto right now playing football.
Like this is a photo of him like all knocked out.
Oh man. That's $62 of $99. Ryan Tannehill.
Double zero. So, Clemson, Tigers.
I want Clemson to win. I just don't think they will. Chris Moore. Rookie ticket.
Deshaun Watson.
I like Deshaun Watson. That Jalen Hurts is pretty good. Pretty good.
All right, guys. So now we're down to four. The final four in Cup Hockey, Black Diamond Hockey.
We got Devin Fuller, rookie ticket auto.
Trev, I watched too many breaks.
Josh Doxson.
Here it is, guys. It was right above when you said link. That was a really nice. There it is again, though.
Brandon Williams to 99.
Four left. That is a one box break right here. Black Diamond Hockey. Some really nice stuff.
And my boy, Carson Wentz, sepia auto. Bam. Carson Wentz, rookie ticket, sepia.
Really?
Yeah. Nice. I don't know what those sepias are, number two.
Oh, wow.
That's a sepia, nice. See?
Yeah.
Man, this was a nice case. And that's it. All right, we're going to pause the video real quick. We'll be right back for the randoms. How's it going, everybody? We're back for the randoms. So, we're going to roll the dice, go in snake eyes. So, the first one is left, right for these round numbers. Left and right for all of them. Right side. And for the points, top name gets 400, 2 and 3 get 250. Moody, you got 400 points. Colin, you got 250. And Charlie, you got 250. So there you go. Thanks, everybody. That was contenders number two.